back. Not hitting back, but we are back. For some reason, my audio was kind of tripping. Whoa, that's besides the point. We are hitting legs. Now, I'm going to be completely honest. Have not felt the greatest today. Unfortunately, it's been all over the place with me in this nonsense. Or I don't even know what I have. I got some sort of sickness, but yeah. I didn't eat the greatest today, but it's okay. At least we're getting back into the swing of things. I was trying to, like, get in. The gym was no problem. I was in the gym every day, constantly, for I don't even know how long. And wasn't like I was counting the days, like, oh man, look at how many days I've been in the gym. No, I was just going in the gym. Like, if I missed the gym, I was like, oh man, my day 560 streak ended. No, that's not. I didn't keep a streak. Who's counting? But I'm starting something new with recording. And it's throwing off my mental, man. It's just all over the place where I'm just like, do I record? I don't know. Part of me is like, dang, I don't really want to record, but then I got to remember the purpose of these things. And my upload schedule is just, I don't really have a schedule. I'm just kind of putting it up like the day after. But I guess that kind of leads into the verse I wanted to talk about today, which is Proverbs 24:16. The godly man will fall 7 times, but he will get up again. Now, all that really means is, man, don't give up, dude. That's how I take it. It's like, man, it's hard. I know you got a lot of things going on. You got life going on. You got family. And you're just trying to survive out here. It's hard, but you can fall and fall and fall and fall, but don't give up. And that goes for other people too, man. Some people, like, your friend might be falling and falling and falling, but don't you dare give up on him, man. Don't you dare give up, because the moment you give up is the moment on them is the moment you give up on yourself. How dare I give up when God has given the ultimate sacrifice? How dare I give up, man? And shit, man, that gives me chills. And if you're not reading that verse and applying it, then you're missing the point of it too, man. Like, I didn't want to record today. I didn't want to do any of this. I didn't want to hit legs. I really was like, dang, man, not really trying to go to the gym, not feeling the greatest. And then I was like, man, why am I feeling so sorry for myself? Now, I don't want to sit here and just be like an open book, but I'm telling you this because you're not the only one, man. You're not the only one out there that's trying to do the same thing and trying to be better every day. And it's hard. It never was once said that it was easy. But how dare you give up, man? How dare you give up? That's kind of how I look at it about the gym, man. It's like, man, you go in there every day, destroy your body, and you struggle, and oh, you're just like, oh man, let me rack it, this last rep's so hard, let me rack it, and you're just giving up, and that's kind of how I feel, especially on leg days, I hate leg days, man. Leg days are no fun for me, honestly. Like, leg extensions, not bad. Hamstring curls, whatever, seated, laying out, whatever, doesn't really matter to me. I think I can push the intensity on those very, too, the standard that I'd like. But boy, when it comes to squats, man, I hate squats. Squats suck. Honestly, I might not even show all that, but just because I don't want it to mess up my mentality of the gym and the gains, but I'll probably make like a couple videos, kind of like last video. I think I kind of like that style where it's just like me talking in the beginning, going through a little showing of what it is, and then explaining about it afterwards. One, I don't really like talking so much in the gym. I'm trying to focus in a sense. I think it kind of throws off my focus. And two, I don't know. I mean, I think I kind of look crazy talking to a mic in the gym, but I don't know. Who knows? Maybe people like, I don't know. Who knows what people like, but I do know what I'm supposed to be doing. So, yeah, man. Just don't give up, man. You're going to fall and 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 fall. Like that Marshawn Lynch quote. You're going to run through a face over and over and over and over and over. If y'all know that quote. That's how it's got to be, man. Some people just won't like it no more. All right, man, I'm gonna hit some legs, maybe show a couple clips, and I'll get back in explaining my concept of things and why I'm doing them. Catch y'all. Destroyed. So today the lift, I definitely warmed up first. Reminder, I do have a torn PCL. Been doing like rehab stuff. I don't actually show that on camera, but that's like included in my warm-up. So my leg days just take some time, unfortunately, but I'm just beat up, man. I'm just beat up. Oh, yeah, I'm just beat up. Sports do that to you. But started off doing some squats, man. I usually start off with three plates, and like for my first like set, working set, after warming up and stuff, go for like 8 reps or so. Honestly, my legs aren't the strongest. Could definitely be better. Out of all my physique, probably the things that need the most work in my eyes are definitely my legs. But I think my shoulders could do a little bit more work too. I think I'm kind of blessed in the arms category. I think my back is all right. excuse me, I think I have like some solid traps, but my legs need work, man. So I admit it, I own up to it, whatever. But did some squats today, and I usually start off with three plates, but I did not do that. I went to 275, hit that for like 15, 16 or so. Did that for three sets. I only recorded one, that is okay. And then I did some leg extensions. Now with leg extensions, man, some people like to have like, well, I think anatomically, it's probably more beneficial to have your toes in the air, like pointed to you. I think it stretches your calf in the back of your knee, so you have a little bit more stability. At least that's what it's shown to do anatomically. But for me, I mean, this is up for discussion. You know, if anybody wants to give any reason why, I don't know. I think I explained the reason why, but I don't know. Like for me, man, I think it just kind of hinders me to do the movement, and maybe that's because I'm weak, or I don't know. But it kind of like messes up my headspace too. And doing it, I tried doing it today. I mean, I did it all today. But usually I try to flip things around and switch things around so I'm not stuck in like one routine of doing things. But I had my toes pointed up and it felt all right. I mean, it wasn't bad by any means, but I don't know. There's something about how I just keep my feet relaxed and then I really feel the squeeze in my quad a whole lot more. Not so much in the top of my knee, but like kind of in the hip area. I don't know. Maybe I'm doing them wrong. Give me some help or something, or some perspective on things. But that's just kind of how I feel. But I'm an open-minded person, man. I'll try things out and see how they feel. And if they just don't feel as good as how I've been doing it, then I'm just gonna, you know. But yeah, so I did that, and then I did some leg curls. Man, with leg curls, I just try to, man, I got to be careful because of my knee, but I try to be explosive on the way down and then slow on the way back. But I still keep the same concept of my toes coming up. And then usually I'll be far back as far as possible, so I get less stretch. And then whenever I'm getting like burnt out, I kind of lean forward and then like push my glutes back. So that way I kind of feel like a stretch at the top, like in my glute area. Almost like I'm just pushing my hips back. So say these are my hips are coming back on the seat. And that kind of helps me get a better stretch. So on those last couple reps, I really milk it and really squeeze or really stretch the mess out of my hamstring. That's how I like to do it. But yeah, that's what I did today, man. Very easy leg day. How many sets? I think, three, six. I mean, I had around about 11 sets, I think, total. But they're all higher volume sets. I'm in like the 14 rep range-ish, some higher, some lower. But that's where I'm like sitting. So I'm not running a marathon, guys. I am not running a marathon. I am just stimulating it to grow and then eating food. That's what you gotta do, man. Think might have to increase or decrease depending on how I'm feeling, but it's a trial and error thing, man. It's a trial and error thing. You're not gonna just, oh, this is perfect rep range, this is perfect set range, this is, if you go anything above this, you go anything below that, then you're hurting yourself, I don't know, you know what I mean? Like, dude, quit, it's not science rocket, dude. Like, just get in there, really try your hardest, and once you feel like your legs are super fatigued or whatever, and you're feeling like really full, I don't think the pump is like the best indicator, but I think it's a solid one to see like where the full fatigue was. I don't know. You know what I mean? Like I think maybe going a little bit more past the pump and then calling it is all right. But yeah, now tomorrow, my schedule of like my splits have been just all over the place because I've been sick. And what I left off on arms, and then I did arms the other day, and then I tried chest, and then I did back. And usually, I don't know, tomorrow, it doesn't matter. Tomorrow, we're doing some chest, okay? Doing some chest, and then I'll do back again, and then I'll go arms. And so tomorrow, it's like a reset. My stuff is all reset. I think I will add some shoulders in there tomorrow too, because I need some shoulder work. I haven't done shoulders in a bit. But man, I gotta eat food, man. Gotta eat food. But yeah, man. I think that's it, man. Just remember, don't give up, man. Do not give up. I know it's easier said than done, okay? But everybody's rooting for you, man. And if nobody's rooting for you, God is. All right, I'll catch y'all.